Look, I think we should continue to prioritize on the basis of who is sickest.
I agree with Robert. I think that known criminal such as Sonny should go to the bottom of the list.
That's a fairly sweeping judgment. That man has a right to live.
That man has no value for human life. He preys on law-abiding citizens.
Oh, you're wrong.